For weeks, we've heard all about the cicadas getting ready to emerge across the state.
Well, the DuPage County Forest Preserve has been hard at work creating videos to help us better understand the cicadas. Take a look.
After about a week after they emerge, the males will go crawl up to the tops of the trees and start singing to attract mates. And when they do this, the females will start to fly around them. And if they want to show that a male is, you know, worthy of her, she will flick her wings at him and they will mate.
Say, girl, if I was a fruit fly, I'd land on you first because you're so sweet.
Wow, those are some pickup lines.
I have so many questions, though. The video, informative, obviously, hilarious. It's gone viral with more than 80,000 views on TikTok, and that's just within a day.
Wow. John, Jen, and Rihanna, join us with more. Welcome so much. I am sure your phone has been ringing off the hook. Thank you for fitting us into your busy schedule now that you are famous. Whose idea was this?
Well, the idea actually started with my coworker, Ashley. She was like, wouldn't it be funny to have a video where you have a juxtaposition between a deadpan, you know, interview with an ecologist and have people in costumes dancing around as cicadas. Yeah. And so I was like, that's a great idea. So we went ahead and got help making the costumes, and we filmed it and took about a month from concept to production, and we put out yesterday, and then it just blew up real fast on TikTok and Facebook, and super excited, you know?
I love these comments, you guys. This is unhinged and educational. I love it. I've never been happier to be a taxpayer in DuPage County. This is the content I need in my life. I want this team to explain everything to me. That's just a little sampling of what people are saying. Jen, when you decided, I'll be the cicada. Did you think like people were gonna just make fun of this? Like, or where? What was your headspace like? You look great, by the way.
Thank you. Courtesy of Rihanna and her costumes. But as an environmental interpreter, a big part of our mission at the Forest Preserve District is connecting people with nature, and we try to do it in like a really fun way and share all these amazing natural phenomena that occur outside in a way that people can just have fun with and hopefully go explore outdoors themselves.
So you're like, give me the costume.
Yeah,
I'll come out
like,
of the ground.
Let's go.
Well, Jen, you mentioned you had to give a shout out to Rihanna because you're behind the costumes.
Yeah.
Okay, turn around if you don't mind, just for people to be able to see. That is absolutely incredible. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. The eyes are so interesting. How did you design all of this, Rihanna?
Well, this was recycled cardboard, and then I had some cellophane wrap and paint. And I glued it all together, and I used fishing wire to articulate the wings. And then Jonathan made the eyes with a 3D printer.
And I heard you guys did a lot of this on your own time outside of work, too. So there's clearly a passion for sharing this information. Do you think a video like this, what's informative, too, goes viral because of that, like, deadpan juxtaposition? Like, we're in on the joke here.
Right. I think part of the fun is, you know, everyone wants to learn. But it's so much more fun when it's fun, and that's what we try to do on our social media.
Look at this video. How was filming this? What was going through your mind when you're doing this?
Both trees as well.
Rihanna, that's you.
I think you're.
That was just me doing whatever he told me to do.
Love that. Okay, so there had to be some writing here. I mean, who came up with the great pickup lines and deciding what the body movements were going to look like?
Okay, well that was Smokey, our ranger. He.
You have a ranger named
Department Collaboration.
Yes. Look at that. You have a ranger named Smokey.
It's amazing.
That's his real name. Okay. And he improved that, so I wasn't expecting it. But when he said it, I'm like, oh, there's the shot.
Okay. We should say you guys have gone viral before. This isn't the first time. You have 380,000 followers on TikTok, and so your social media is awesome. So what can we expect from you in the future? Are we working on new costumes?
Oh, we are definitely going to do this. We just got a green screen set up at our office, so there's going to be more of this. If you want to follow us, it's at DuPage Forest on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and everywhere else.
Oh my goodness.
There will be more.
What are you guys thinking with the excitement that everyone's feeling right now about the cicadas? Because it's two broods coming out, right?
Yeah.
And it's a once in a lifetime occurrence or something.
Yeah. So here in Northern Illinois, we're going to get most of one brood, brood 13. But it's really exciting, and we're all excited to be part of that cicada mania. And we actually have some cicada adventure programs coming up, so people can come visit the forest preserves and come learn more about these amazing creatures.
Because we don't have to be scared of them, right? That's what they keep telling us.
Yeah, I think that's part of it, too. And some of the comments are like, well, if it was just bugs, I wouldn't have watched it.
Yeah.
But because it was people, like, I actually learned something. So, yeah, they can't sting us. They don't bite us.
There's
so.
Just the occasional cicada shower that we've heard about.
Right. Yes. They're loud. So they're large.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, my gosh. You guys, thank you so much for being here. Congratulations on all your success. For more great videos and information, of course, you can head to dupageforest.org. Of course, find them on social media as well. DuPage Forest. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.